Yo guys, today I'm bringing you a brand new video on my channel for boys. It's going to be me going to another match day for Cardiff City, and it's against Bristol. It's a 7-a-side derby, and my prediction is, before we go to game, 1-0 with Ryan Giles scoring the goal. I think he deserves the goal, so I think today will be the day. Come on, you bluebirds.
The fourth official has indicated a minimum of 1 minute of time. E-minute, 1 minute.
Half time with Cardiff. A strong end to the second half with two shots with good saves from their goalkeeper. But the mistake from their goal, it was bouncing, the keeper came out, stuttered. And Aidan Finch thought the keeper was going to come out, and he didn't. So that was Dylan Phillips' fault for the goal. We have been dominating quite a bit, it's just offensively we haven't been that good. Bakuna needs to come off with like Caldwell, because Bakuna hasn't been very good this game. So yeah, I'll pick it up in the second half.
Come on! That's the end of today's game, 2-1 Bristol. Thanks for watching this video, don't forget to subscribe and peace.